it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and TomeReport.com. Today we're making room for the Brothers from Chase Bliss Audio. The Brothers is an all-in-one analog dirt solution that gives you control over two channels, each containing three gain-based circuits, along with a wealth of features and routing pathways. Designed in conjunction with Resonant Electronic, each channel gives you a selection of boost, drive, or fuzz circuits, along with individual gain and tone controls. Although each channel features identical effect types, channel A uses discrete JFETs, while channel B uses an IC-based circuit for six different effects that you can stack to your heart's content. Once each side is dialed in to your liking, you could use the mix stack control to choose which channel comes first, or choose the parallel mode for layering circuits on top of one another. Between the two foot switches lies a toggle that can be used to save or recall any preset you could dream up across two slots. The Brothers also includes loads of advanced features, including a rear panel of dip switches that gives you a wealth of expression options. Flicking any or all of the expression switches lets you assign literally every knob on the pedal to expression control. Other switches let you toggle between buffered and true bypass, the direction the parameters sweep, and even momentary functions for each channel. The quarter-inch MIDI jack can be used to connect a MIDI controller of your choice, or the Chase Bliss Faves switch to access even more presets. And just like all Chase Bliss pedals, the Brothers is designed and manufactured using top-shelf components right here in the USA. Let's hear the three different routing configurations, starting with parallel mode, where the fuzz is actually lower than the drive for a lot more clarity and openness. Then I'll go fuzz into drive, and then drive into fuzz. Stack the same type of effect, like overdrive in this case, it opens up a whole new world of dirt flavors. Thank you. just had to show you an example using the expression pedal possibilities. Here I'm using it to control the mix, so I'll start with a clean boost and then slowly blend in some fuzz from channel A. Here's your look at the Brothers Analog Gain Stage from Chase Bliss, and you can find out all about this powerful two-channel pedal at chasebliss.com. Thanks for watching.